Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to a new game on the PlayStation 5. We are playing Cold War, Call of Duty, Black Ops. See, write it backwards. Screw you. Do what I please. And I am here with a friend. Say what up, Jameir.
What's up, everyone?
Yes, weird intro. Let's go straight in. I'm excited. I want to play.
Yeah.
Campaign.
I wish I could see.
You can't see? Oh.
No.
I forgot to share it with him. Now you should see. Can you
see
now?
There we go.
There we go. Now you can see. Oh, we're just a regular.
Should I not recruit? No, I'm joking.
You want me to sightsee?
Oh, fuck it.
I'm not going to be doing webcam for this game because I want you guys to feel the immersion of Call of Duty.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in
you
the
know I'm gonna keep that TV, right?
Look at this so 1080p, bro. Look at this 4K.
Free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's
this
world
hurts my
do
eyes.
Not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence
analysts believe
America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Our Soviet spies living among us.
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran. An unnamed White House official
believes that
a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Nuclear warfare.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
There will always be hostages.
Yeah, I know. That's one thing I dislike about the game. They
you sure
say
we can trust the police,
happen.
Adler?
Mm-hmm.
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Hold on, can I pause it? I can. Hold on. Then I gotta give you guys some subtitles, bro. Where are the subtitles at?
Interface, I think. I don't know.
You mean graphics? No.
Yeah, I think it's an interface. Go to interface.
Interface. Wow, you're smart, man.
I'm really smart, man.
I know, bro.
Oh my god, I wish I could pass my perk. What?
He wish he could pass his perk test.
Whoa.
Oh. Glad you could join us, Hans.
Police chief.
You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on
Mason! Yo, I'm ready, Mason! Let's go!
I see him in his apartment, but he's well protected.
There is no way we're
I am Mason, bro!
Oh my god.
Look, Javier, look at the sign in the back. The numbers, 1981. I see numbers again. Numbers.
Come on. Woods is
such a dust.
We don't want to let him down.
What you mean, bro? You told me to shut up. You mean.
Damn, bro. Mason, really?
Yeah, bro.
Imagine it's a different Mason.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. My guy, hold up. We're at a bar, bro. Hold up. What up, ladies? Come here often?
Alright,
just steals the drink and walk away. Bye. This is my type of guy. Let's go. What? Oh, he's playing a plane.
I thought it was Flappy Bird.
I thought it was a car going like sideways. Alright, let's go. Oh.
We're on the clock. It's not keeping the scene waiting.
Oh.
Hey, Mason. Party favorites.
It's Woods. Where's my gun at? Okay. I want this one. Okay. And this one too. Oh, damn. Okay, no, I'll just take this one. All right, let's go.
Oh. Shit probably thinks he's safe.
Jimmy, I can feel the resistance it's giving me on my controller.
It's safe, ain't
Adaptive triggers?
Yeah.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Oh.
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
I can just kill anything I want, can I? I don't need to take anyone alive. God, it's such a...
Apartment's
so cool, the trigger.
Feel it.
What, you can feel it?
No, I wish I could feel it.
Can I just shoot someone, please?
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Wood's not going crazy.
Let's go. No one can see those red sights on the laser, I mean.
Oh!
Go, go, go!
Hold on, hold on. I
you would have killed your teammate right there, bro.
I don't like the control. I don't like this. How do I turn that off?
I don't think you can.
Okay, we're stuck with it for this. Eat it!
We need to see him alive!
Huh? Look at them lips. Wait, did it say dismantle? Oh, did it die?
No, Diamante.
I thought it said dismantle. Like, what? I can dismantle stuff now? Look at this work of art. Where do I gotta go? Oh! Get back here! Okay. Hold for body shield. Okay.
Go! Go! Contact!
Get him off face!
You die now!
No! Oh, what? Oh, whoa. These controllers are weird. I gotta turn off that grip stuff, man. I don't like it. Okay, we get it. Take down, Yep.
Go, go!
Gone. Gone. That guy's dead. So, how's your day going? Did you maybe get or something?
Oh, you talking to me? I thought you were talking about that guy that just died.
I need you to talk, sir.
My bad. I'm just focusing on the gameplay.
Stop focusing and enjoy it. Watch me massacre these people I don't know.
Damn, you just missed three bullets.
Shooting at me is like five. There's like I have two teammates here. Shoot them.
Alright.
Damn, we're like massacring a whole town. Can I reload? Thank you.
You definitely don't remember that.
I can't hear. You gotta speak up.
You remember that scene in the airport?
Oh my God, no! Don't bring that back up. Why did my aim assist just aim assist onto my teammate?
Hurry up.
So hard. Wait, let me put on my
nowhere left to run, Cassie.
Got you, big man. Oh!
You're up, Mason.
I'm up, I'll bet.
Hey, wait.
Speak! Wait, talk to me!
Wait!
Where's the board?
Throw it!
Damn, oh, that's cool.
I have no idea where
I didn't know I could choose.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Why?
You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Oh, I keep forgetting. Why didn't I put it in the center? You'll have to tell my friend something or I can't stop or throw you. Alright, there we go.
Wait, he's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night.
Jameir, get your wish.
What?
You know what's funny too?
What?
I chose to do that.
Arash is in Trabzon.
Oh my God.
I had the choice to do that. That's cool. It was cool, wasn't it?
Yeah. I was not expecting you to throw him across the room.
I yeeted him. I said, go join your friend.
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Oh, it's a mission from the trailer.
Is it?
Yeah. Shooting at the plane.
Airfield's
just Woods,
ahead.
You're back in your usual attire.
Shithead.
Wow, the graphics look amazing, bro.
Oh. Priority is to ID Arash.
Hey! Why are we moving so slow, man? You gotta get to the plane.
Hey,
fast.
That's it. That's not hot.
Doesn't it miss on purpose by accident?
Oh, what?
Okay.
Basically, check it out.
I'm checking it out.
Press the right key.
Oh, binoculars.
Wait,
right, like
my name
for a second, bro.
Is that him?
That's not
him. No. Where you are,
nope.
Big man?
Incoming truck, left side. How much you want to bet he's in the watchtower at the top?
No, he's an incoming truck. He's in the truck. I remember this from the trailer.
Mirage might be in the truck.
Look at them sexy cars. There he is.
I can't make out his face yet.
I can. Oh my god.
Just diced everyone in the truck.
What a crazy bastard.
Hold fire. I need a positive ID. That's our man.
One shot, one kill. Oh. Oh. Did he kill him? Oh my god.
Bro,
you gotta be
a quiet. We're leaving. Oh, it's over here. I'm going! What? Why are you on the wrong side? He's like taking cover on the wrong side, you saw that? Reload! God, the reload on these guns are shooting off.
Oh my god.
Eat garbage! Yeah, it's like throwing everything. God. Reload. Jameir. Oh. Okay. Accelerate, steer, or I bet.
What?
Here we go.
Take out the landing gear.
Oh my god.
Get under the plane.
Go, go, speed up.
Yo, that thing is fast.
Speed up. What? I clicked it. I failed the mission. Oh my god. Are you serious? You saw that, right? I clicked R2! No, I clicked R1. Never mind, I'm stupid.
Well. That little car is fast.
You guys keep trying to shoot me. Leave me alone. Go, move! Boom. Is he right in the wing?
Yeah.
Yeet, he said. Oh my god, what is happening? Oh my god. Mason, no. Start seeing numbers again.
They recreated the Fast and Furious scene.
Honestly, they did. That's funny. Oh, I thought it was gonna be like another traitor.
Should have freed the hostages when you had the chance.
Damn.
Hostages. It was never about the hostages.
Sure about that?
His plan Wait, is cut his hand? Underway.
What?
Oh, never mind.
You
I thought they cut
able
his
to
hand.
Stop him this time. Stop who? Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
head. All this time, and you didn't even know. Precious will watch the west.
He spoke while dying.
Hudson will want to hear about this.
Hudson!
Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
I don't know.
Isn't Perseus like,
the guy who flew too close to the sun, bro?
No, Poseidon's son.
That's Percy Detailed Jackson.
Information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Angeles by the Russian spy.
I don't know. I don't care. Perseus. All I see are guns going off. The Vietnam War.
Viet Cong soldiers orchestrated.
I remember when Woods got screwed over.
Attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West.
Who the hell is Perseus?
Perseus.
That guy.
CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Wow, one guy. One guy is the biggest threat in the world.
We're all aware.
One man. He's on a mission.
We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
Hey, that is Mason. Yo.
General Haig.
The Russian boogeyman.
Want me to introduce the man?
Never seen John Wick, bro?
As soon as to respond to that.
What?
He said he's more CIA, than a myth than the Russian boogeyman. I was like, hadn't seen John Wick.
He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir, every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Damn. Oh. Mr. President!
Sir.
Mr. President.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President.
Mr. President.
Jason Hudson.
What the song?
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
Oh, damn.
Is the threat real?
Yes, Ronald sir, Reagan. We believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability.
He's like, I don't care about the law.
Of our work.
We're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world.
Mason doesn't sound like that. Mr. Adler, whatever he wants.
Gentlemen,
I know they changed Woods.
Been given an important
the president is speaking. How rude can you be,
protecting
Jameir?
Our very well
away
from a great
sorry.
There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And
okay, let's go get the son of a bitch.
People will know of your struggles. Rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Sir, Mr. President, I hate to tell you this, but I most likely might fail. I missed 3 shots on a single target.
That's a fact.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea. Even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I don't know.
I'm not so sure about
Mark.
Of
course he wants her there.
And the new one.
Bell? No, don't get me
that's
started.
That's the most realistic the mosquito I've ever seen in the game.
Honestly, bro. Bro, we got a new teammate, bro, called Bell. Are we gonna be all classified? Wonderful.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh, pfft. Oh, you get to feel.
Okay, that's cool. Okay. TJ sucks.
Oh my god.
There we go. My ally. I'm Bell. Classified birth. North America. Skin tone. Let's say right about there. Gender. Classified.
Non-binary.
No, I'm a male. I'm a dude. class of military background. I don't have any military background, so keep classified.
Paranoid. You're definitely paranoid.
No. I'm not calm under pressure. I have an aggressive behavior. Wait, do I get? I guess stats. I'll do bullet damage increase. Let's go. I could do a second one.
Huh.
Ooh, full movement speed on ADS, bro. Let's go. Wait, do I get something special if I choose one of these?
I don't know.
Should I be CIA?
Wait, what's the other one?
MI6 EXKGB.
Go CIA. That's the only thing I know.
Bet, CIA. That's the only thing we both know.
I never heard MI6, bro.
I've heard of it, but I don't know what it is.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin.
Man, I thought it was Mason, man.
We've got a job to do.
CJ Bell sucks, CIA.
They only crossed it out. Now that's cool. Who's that? That Woods?
Yeah, look like Woods.
Oh, that's laser. Sims? Whoa, Sims, bro.
There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last.
Oh, this man's Burger Town!
Teaser, teaser, teaser.
So wow. Hello. How you doing today?
MI6.
Whoa. She talked.
We'll have to start somewhere.
She said something. That's the first time a lady ever talked in my direction.
You're Ronald Reagan.
Look at him. Not Ronald Reagan. Oh.
Man, TV.
Hi.
Shit.
Whoa! Language!
That mission wasn't done with us.
Language.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Her voice sounds...
Is that a cigarette?
That's a lighter. Oh yeah, it is. What?
That is not a lighter.
That is a. I've never seen.
Are they all smoking cigarettes? Where's my cigarette? Exactly why
I requested. I want to go back to the Cold War era, bro. That looks so cool.
Nah, bro, too cold. Trace our steps
through today. Shut up, bro. Oh my god.
Okay, we're back. What are we doing? Tell me something. Oh, here we go. Find Perseus.
Okay.
Perseus, okay, here we go. Examine evidence. Okay. I got all the evidence I need. Alright, hey, mission, here we go. Launch mission. I don't need no evidence. I'll shoot first, ask questions later.
We're going back to Vietnam.
Oh, Jameer, we're going back.
Perseus,
oh my god.
Back to the Vietnam.
Let's go.
We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang.
3rd Marine Regiment.
SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew Operation Fracture Jaw. Fracture Jaw.
You don't even know what that means.
That one went sideways. We launched out of Camp Haskins. Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Oh, that's the funny part, too.
Yeah, I don't know what they're talking about.
We want those memories. No details too small.
It's not so satisfying, but I really don't know what that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks. Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Yo, I just thought about it. If you would have signed into Activision,
I did.
But it popped up the same name I used.
I already signed myself in that. I actually had to create a new Activision account because of PS4. My new account.
You remember my account?
No.
You don't remember my name?
Bell. No. Oh, don't even say it, Jameer. Don't even say it.
I know. It's break time.
What the hell is this? You just wake me up? You just woke me up, you bastard. Adler, who are you? Butts. What a butt.
Butts, oh my god.
Look at that butt.
Wow. Right. Tiger.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp.
I like how they named everyone.
It's a godforsaken shitstorm.
Oh, I know, right? Wait, what is that?
Holzapfel.
Holzapfel.
Go, 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 go. Wait, where's my guy? Oh, there he is.
Hey, Butcher. How's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
What?
What's wrong with the arm? There's nothing wrong with your arm.
Yeah, I really don't see nothing wrong with it.
Da-na-na.
Wow.
Vietnam!
I wish in real life we can see this kind of color. No, I'm joking.
This game is so detailed. Look at all the ray tracing, bro.
Yeah, motion blur off?
Yeah. Hello. Hey, Sims.
Hey, Sims. You know, reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Well? Yep.
That's why I want it all up here. Mel, you're with Sims. Usually bring out the best in each other.
All right.
We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord.
Put me on the gun, Chief.
Asset. Charlie wants real bad.
Put me on the gun, Chief. One bullet's gonna hit one guy, the rest is gonna hit the trees.
You don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out.
Whoa!
Relax. We got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
Don't tell me what to do.
Look at that razor headset.
Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go.
This
go,
is not copyright.
Go.
Nope.
Pitch. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Here we go.
Oh man, Atlas. Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because
you're a smart
guy. Oh my god, look at it.
That shit was pretty cool.
It was worth the 3 downloads for it.
Worth $500 for this
console. Armada, taking a detour.
What were you
That's good because a source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter
in town. Does the 300 version and the 500 version have any different specs?
First of all, 400 version and 500 version. And second of all, no, they're the same specs. It's just one digital, one's not. It's the Xbox Series S is 300.
First time.
PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5 is 400.
Approaching the village.
White light, pretty. Oh, here we go. Light them up.
You're just killing it to people when they're trying to live.
That's
there,
That's the point. Some people will fall and die.
Cold War is so old.
God damn it. More
They can't stop this. Fall to my raining thunder. Oh, here we go. Are we gonna jump? We jump.
Oh, it's a two-man team.
Oh, my God, this man's just killing everyone. 3, 2, 1, toss. That is so much stuff. Let me inside. What was that? What was that? Oh, Beth! Give me that! Who's shooting me? Oh, who's shooting me?
Oh my god. Top.
Oh, what? Whoa. I can't see who's shooting me.
Our source eyeballed the Soviets at a building in the center of town.
Who's shooting me?
Let's go, Bill!
Okay, I'm getting down. There he is. I'm getting down though. I couldn't see who was shooting me. I was so confused. Alright. That's how you deal with the enemy. Knock, knock.
Keep pushing forward. Getting close.
Oh!
Boom. Got my face.
My god.
What you got? Yeah.
Sim, spell. That's the building.
1, 2, 3.
Keep your heads
Where's my reinforcements at? Oh, we gotta do one by one. Chill. Peekaboo. Boom. Foul. Dead. Damn. I'm only playing on regular too. I suck.
You should have picked recruit.
I don't have my sniper. Even my sniper. Is that slow motion?
Yeah, I was about to say that right now. Whenever you focus, it's slow motion.
Now I know where you guys are located.
Let's go, pal. Come on, point.
Who's talking? Let's move it. Let's go.
Keep pushing forward. Getting close.
Boom. Okay. That just happened.
Sims, bounce. That's the building.
Okay. I need to go around. This is not happening, right?
Keep your hands down. We got this.
I need to get out of here, man. Move. I thought I could shoot through the wall. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh my god.
Aim assist for the win. Boom, 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 boom. She gone.
Oh.
That man just went. Reload! God! They shoot so fast! Boom. Yeah, all the missings, bro. I'm missing everything.
Area clear. Okay, get inside. See what we got.
All right, what we got?
Imagine Battlefront in the PS5.
We got more.
I'm right behind.
You heard that?
Yep.
That was fire.
I don't have Battlefront, so...
No, I'm just saying. Imagine it. Another Battlefront game.
It looked the same because they didn't update it to the PS5. God, the aim assist on this thing is crazy. Who thought I was? That's not Vietnam. There you go. Dead. Moving. CIA, open up!
You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door.
Oh my god.
Damn, Sims.
Adler, we
confirm
Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell. Grab that comms log.
Yeah, it wasn't Vietnam, Dane.
Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to.
I knew they weren't Vietnamese.
They're just Soviets.
Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up.
When? Next year?
Alright, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Yup, let's go.
How you going?
I need a shield. Get out of my way! That's my ride.
Badger Niner 1, this is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. VC are breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now,
Get
Ripcord.
Us out
Get
of here.
Asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Niner 1. Keep the asset safe as long as we can.
That was a fast Ripcord mission. Out.
There it was.
Oh, I get to fly it.
Niner 1, in the air.
VC are all over the mountains. No sense here. All targets are valid.
Oh, yeah.
This definitely brings back my Black Ops 1 flashbacks.
They really do when we're trying to escape Vietnam.
Yeah.
Whoa. Badger 9-1, we have confirmed the visual on an enemy bird headed your way.
Just put in the crowd, you bird! Hey, yo! Fucking Soviets! Take down that line!
Here we go.
Oh, you have to reload the minigun?
Yeah.
Stay on him, Bill. Yes! He got your ass!
Damn, my left is
messy. I don't know why. Hit him. There we go.
Yeah, he got him. Good job, Bill. They said that high after their fist. We got the intel.
How do I...
Watch the cage! Bastards are dug in! Open fire!
No! I hit the wall! Go!
Hold them up around target! Hit them all around! That's it! VC convoy on the road! Take out those supply trucks! Every one of them reloads the enemy!
There we go. Got them. This is so cool.
It really is.
Reinforcements before we're overrun.
Oh, they went down anyway.
Watch your fire. Enemies dug in all around the hillside. We don't have a hope in hell.
There's three of you and I have to do all the work.
So you wasted about $300, right? That you just bought this game?
What are you talking about?
With all the games you bought, you wasted like $300.
About?
Take out those targets! Badger Niner 1, they're breaching the main gate! We can't
breaching
hold
the main
much
gate.
Longer! Hold on, Ripcord, we're on our way!
God.
There's nothing left on this mountain. What are we fighting for? It's all gone.
Badger Niner 1, you are clear to land. Copy that, Ripcord. Badger Niner 1 setting down.
Oh, this is our base. There we go.
Our base.
That was fun. I like that.
You sure this is our base?
Oh, yeah, that's our
base. Still hot, so watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord. You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god.
Don't thank me, Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go, now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler? It's a failsafe, that's all you need to know.
We have a nuke?
We that desperate already. Not yet.
Yeah, Jameer, we got the nuke.
Just get it out and shoot it.
Oh!
I got it.
Right, we have a nuke on our ship too.
Bye-bye.
Going down, made it.
All that fire, all that explosion.
Death Con 5!
Oh, what's happening?
Somehow Perseus knew. Simps, Mel,
you okay? Is Perseus gonna take the nuke?
Okay.
They're gonna take the nuke.
Mel, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun.
Oh.
Sir.
It's not necessary. Uh-oh.
Gone, bastard. Oh, is Bell gonna die?
We need air support! Bell, call it in!
We all have air support.
They grab a up. Weapon! Keep them the fuck off us!
Get him!
This dude really walked in front of you.
What?
That guy, Adler, he walked right in front of you, guys. Did he really brought that with him?
They're moving to flank.
You want some? Come get some.
Oh my god!
Bro, we just got overran! What?! Oh my god!
Yo, that was terrifying! Bro, I swear there was like 20 people.
All I did was look up and saw like a million of them.
You think we can call this a success, Simms?
Nope.
At least the nuke didn't go off.
That's a fact. I don't know how.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
I think a nuke is useless unless you activate it, like, manually. It won't just go off.
Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet. Not by a long way.
Doesn't it go off when it's, like, super heated or something?
No, it splits an atom. Splitting of an atom causes the nuke.
Well, to hear it from Adler...
It starts a chain reaction with the other atoms.
Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time.
Connect the dots?
Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No. But if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
Who's That's black? Never been a problem for me.
Huh?
He sounded like Reagan. The black guy, the character. The one that's named Black. I was like, what? He sounded like Reagan to me. Ronald Reagan, low-key military spy.
Is there...
We finished analyzing the name.
CJ Bell sucks.
Hey! Gonna share some of that, homie?
Stands out. And
I want some Thai chicken.
He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
Am I interrupting you all?
Got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev.
Kiev.
Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
I can talk to this guy. Hey, you.
We'll talk on the drive, Mel.
Wow. What up?
Can you talk to the girl?
What up, sexy?
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for several years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions.
Your preference has been noted, Agent Park.
The tension. Alright, can I start my mission now?
Yeah, she didn't look happy at all.
Yeah, she really didn't.
Oh, there's side missions in this game too?
They're doing main missions right now.